Spotty Syndications on April the 28th, 2018, and I'm here with King, and today we are at our local park. We've decided that this month we're going to dedicate all of our newsletters to National Greyhound Adoption Day, which is tomorrow, the 29th of April. So we thought we'd share with you some of the things we do with your dog, not to only make them great racers, but to also make them great pets when they're finished. And that's an ongoing process which we follow at the farm. So the first thing I'm going to share with you is some really exciting news that was announced this Monday. So as from the 1st of January 2019, a non-racing greyhound no longer has to wear a muzzle in public. Now we've got a muzzle on King today because King is obviously going to be a racer, and first of all, and secondly it's not quite January 2019. But that's really good news for the greyhound because they make beautiful pets. For us to be able to rehome them without having to go through heaps of process to get them without a muzzle is massive. So we're really delighted about that news. So what we do during the rearing process to ensure these greyhounds can go on to be a pet is we make sure they have lots of interaction with other animals. So we've got Arnie, who lives on the farm with us and spends a fair bit of time with these guys. And then we have lots of interaction with them, not from ourselves, but also from our children. And we obviously encourage you guys to come on up as well and have a play with them. So King's pretty good, and he's been pretty socialised, and you're pretty happy with everyone, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, cool. You want to give me a lick, but you can't quite get it. So the other thing that's really important is we get them outside of the rearing paddock. They spend a lot of time in the runs. We try and engage with them as much as we can. We use toys and play with them, give them a good pat, give them a good brush, lots of activities. But it's sometimes nice to just get them out of the farm and get them into a different area. So today we've come to the park where there's lots of different sounds, lots of different noises, lots of different people for them to meet. As you saw in January, we took them to the beach, so they had a bit of exposure there. It's something that's really easy for me to do as a mum because I can just bring my kids and come on down, and it helps Stephen out. Not only does it give the rehoming process easier, but it gives the dog experience travelling, and helps to build up their confidence so that they're ready to go on and be rehomed after the race. And also when they go to break-in and pre-training, they're pretty confident in what they can and can't do. So look, that's pretty much it on what we do for rehoming. Other than that, specifically with King, he's really good. Stephen's really happy with him. He's still building up his size, so look, he's going to be a nice big boy, which is lovely. He's running up and down, and everything's on track for him to go to the breakers in July. So yeah, all good with him.